you want to buy products and more products and you want to try this. That's why YouTube is really just not the best for me, because when I see product reviews and those colorful labels and all that edge control and the oils and the creams and the butters, I'm like, yes, yes, yes.